Hello, this is Rahul Nag, the rep of Durgamam Health Center, and I am going to say you something about our Durgamam Health Center. Durgamam project is going very nice in our lot. I mean, lots and lots of troubles that we faced from the government peoples, from the medias, and lots and lots of problems like that, and the people, and as the governments are making the statues in the lot. Now the peoples are not living inside the lot. They have to live in the sidewalk, and they're having real trouble. But we are trying our best to help and save them, and try and to show them new path to live a better life. And the thing is that for sure that not all the people that we can save, but I'm pretty sure that at least if we save one people out of all, that people's going to help other people. Actually, in a way you can say the Durgamam project, this project has been going on from last 2 years, but the Durgamam project always suffered a big problem, always went through big problem. As we are small, even being small and try to do the stuff, we suffered lots and lots of problems. But my point is, Durgamam group and Durgamam crews and Durgamam themes, it ain't going to stop. It's going to move forward. And what Durgamam has set the goal for sure Durgamam is going to accomplish it. That's what I say here, being the rep of the Durgamam over here in Tinsukia. We are doing our best, and that's how I'm helping my family, saving my earth, saving my home, saving my people. Thank you. This is Durgamam, and this is Durgamam kid from Tinsukia, and this is a direct message to all you guys that come up, rise up. These peoples is a part of our family. This is our responsibility to help these people. This is only our responsibility to help these people, because if we are living in earth and earth is our home, all the peoples living here are my family members. Some are brothers, some are mothers, some are sisters, some are father. And this is our responsibility. If our father, brother, sister living on the street, they need help and they are not having any kinds of help, then it is our responsibility to take our father, mother and sister and give them a better life to live and teach them the better future to move on. That's what's the dream of Durgamam. In a way you can say that we are planting a seed in Tinsukia. And one more thing, Durgamam is always going to be on, always, and it's going to accomplish what people have ever thought. Thank you.